同学们，早上好。
老师好。
请坐。
Look the picture. The Chinese character for people or person is like the person walking or running. Read after me, please.
请跟我读。人，人，男人，男人，女人，女人。
Read again.
再读一遍。人，人，男人，男人，女人，女人。
Look at the stroke order.
请看笔画顺序。
擒拿燕国公主者，赏黄金千两。
记住，尽快将赵武引进树林。
不用担心。
Read after me, please.
请跟我读。马，马，马车，马车，马上，马上。
Read again.
再读一遍。马，马，马车，马车，马上，马上。
Look at the stroke order.
请看笔画顺序。
The traditional character for horse has eye, mane, tail, and four legs. The horizontal strokes that make up the upper half of the character look like the horse's mane. The four shorter strokes at the bottom represent four legs. And the stroke on the lower right that looks like a hook is supposed to be the horse's tail. However, the simplified form replaced the four legs with a single stroke and removed the horizontal lines on the top.
That's all for today. Good job, everyone. See you next time. Goodbye.